Vetter, Arkindra, Aliska. So, a couple, a little while ago, like 3 days ago, I ordered a oath ring. I think the old Norse word is, Balgi, I want to say. Oh, there's a... There's a video on it from the Norse Magic and Beliefs video. Anyway, so... This evening, I want to do a ritual to dedicate it to myself. May this oath ring be dedicated to the gods. Unite us and strengthen us. Hail Yazir, hail Vanir, hail the folk. May the sage purify this oath ring. And may it be imbued with the power of the gods.
May the gods be strengthened.
Give some of this drops to the deities as a sacrifice to strengthen our bond, to strengthen the gods. Hail the Aesir.
Vingthor's Hamar Vigya.
I dedicate this oath ring by the power of the sacred Mjolnir.
And that concludes my dedication rite of this this oath ring.
The sacred drink offered to the gods in the bowl, I pour out on the horg where the blood would normally have been poured in the earliest times. Rite is now ended. This is what it looks like when I'm done. Damn, next door neighbors are freaking loud as heck. So I ordered a one of those horn cups, but it hasn't got to me yet. So I guess I'll do something kind of similar with that one. Later on when I get it. So maybe you got some ideas. Give me your thoughts in the comment section. Like the video. Yeah. Skål or skål. And put everything away. And it's down there. And I need it. Fire myth Goldenum.